आई एम फ्रॉम गौग्रास महेश साहब आई शैल एक्सप्लेन क्वेश्चन नंबर 9 एक्सरसाइज 6.1 ऑफ एनसीईआरटी 12 मैथमेटिक्स ए बैलून व्हिच रिमेंस स्फेरिकल हैज ए वेरिएबल रेडियस फाइंड द रेट एट व्हिच इट्स वॉल्यूम इज इंक्रीजिंग विद द रेडियस व्हेन द रेडियस इज 10 सेंटीमीटर नाउ कम आउट टू सॉल्व implied that here a balloon which remains spherical variable radius find the rate at which its volume increasing with the radius when radius is 10 cm the volume is increasing with respect to radius so here I shall write since volume is increasing with respect to radius here I shall write let the radius of a spherical balloon be r centimeter and let the radius of a spherical balloon be r centimeter and its volume be capital V centimeter cube Then here I shall write then to find here it said volume is increasing with respect to radius here to find dv over dr is equal to what dv over dr we have to find out and radius is given so here know the formula volume of a spherical balloon V equal to 4 over 3 pi r cube volume of a spherical balloon V equal to 4 over 3 pi r cube again I shall write implied that V equal to 4 over 3 pi r cube dWrt r we shall get implied that d over dr of V equal to 4 over 3 pi dot d over dr of r cube comes out to be here in center function v is available in denominator r is available d will be conjugated with v comes out to be dv over dr equal to 4 over 3 pi dot d over dr of r cube comes out to be 3r square. Here in center function, r is available, in denominator r available. That's why d over dr of r cube comes out to be 3r square. this thing we have got. D3, this 3 will be cancelled out. We will get here dv over dr equal to 4 pi r square. This thing you have got, 4 pi r square. So here it says when the radius is 10 centimeter. So here I shall write when the radius is 10 centimeter, then dv over dr, r is equal to 10, comes out to be 4 pi 10 ka whole square. You will get here implied that dv over dr, r equal to 10, 4 pi 100, we shall get implied that dv over dr, r equal to 10, comes out to be 400 pi. dv over dr, r equal to 10 equal to 400 pi centimeter cube per centimeter. This will be the correct answer we have got. Rate of change of volume with respect to radius will be 400 pi centimeter cube. Volume is centimeter cube, dr per centimeter. The answer will be 400 pi centimeter cube per centimeter. This is the solution of question number 9. Okay, thanks.